sandwich.
Right here, best one in Florence.
No, the best is this Antico Vinaio.
It's really famous, right?
Yes, first in the world residency.
Oh shit! Damn. Thank you, sir. Have a good one.
All right, touchdown in Florence.
Apparently, the best sandwich in Florence is right there. So I'm about to check it out. Secured the bag. Now we test it. This is looking good. Let's get a view.
That is really good.
Panini, we got some truffle sauce in this. With a view? Oh my God.
All right, I'm sitting here just getting some work done. I hear some chaos going on outside. It's these kids just dueling outside.
So, new mic, hopefully this thing sounds good, hopefully it even works. If you clicked on this video, you're probably wondering, how does one stay at these hotels? How does one travel for free? It's just as simple as, how can you provide value to these properties, these resorts, these hotels? And with value comes the opportunity to stay for free or to get paid to stay. So many different ways of providing value that could come down to, for me personally, it's the promotion and the content. When I first got started in all of this, obviously I didn't have money, so I couldn't just go out there and travel. And I was a freshman in college at the time, had no money, wasn't really traveling. I really wanted to travel, but I wasn't traveling. Since the beginning of Instagram, there's been these travel influencers. I was just this kid that was like, damn, that looks so sick. My one and only focus for a long time was simply just, how can I figure out how to travel for free? My way of providing that value was building Instagram pages to where I could eventually have a following, a significant enough following, where my value would be the promotion for these hotels. So I started reaching out, just cold pitching everyone, sending emails like, hey, let me stay at your hotel for free and I'll give you a post on my Instagram page. Simple as that. Obviously in the beginning it was low end, 3-star, 4-star hotels, but I didn't care. I thought it was the coolest thing in the world. You could give me a $50 hotel, and the whole feeling and the concept of being able to stay there was so exciting and so accomplishing to me. You start at the bottom and over time, more properties will start to trust you. You'll start to gain connections with higher end properties. But at the end of the day, it all just comes down to value. And that's my personal way of providing value to these properties. It's not just that. My friend just spent a month in the Maldives for free setting up the website for this hotel, this new property. People think it's just taking photos, creating reels, and having an Instagram following, but there's so much more beyond that. So I'm gonna keep updating you guys. I'll make more videos kind of touching on this. Have any questions, drop a comment for sure, else I only get like a couple comments per video. So I'll most likely answer your question. Always happy to help, because when I first got into this whole Instagram travel influencer content creation scene, it was just a massive mystery. But yeah, that's about it. We've got Borgo Santo Pietro tomorrow. It's the number one hotel in all of Tuscany, so that should be pretty sweet. My friend David's flying in. He's going to help me create some content. My mic is about to die any second, so I'll see you guys at Borgo tomorrow.
The man has arrived.
You saw the drive in?
The drive in.
You opened the fucking gates. You pulled it. Insane.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I don't know if you said hello to them.
No.
No, not yet.
I was just going to say hi.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
Are you taking time?
Hello. Good morning. Ciao.
Oh. Wow, look at
so
that.
They love the longer leaves, these ones. Smart. Wanna give it a try?
Here you go, buddy.
There you go.
What a guy.
Yeah. It's a sight to see.
wanted you to meet them.
Yeah, no, I appreciate that.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno. So, welcome to the cooking school.
Thank you.
May
so
I
much.
Offer you a glass of sparkling wine?
Yeah,
that'd be amazing.
Ravioli.
Now we feast.
And this is good. Mm-hmm.
Welcome to Casa Verda. The Casa. Walk in. We've got literally a one bedroom. This whole villa is basically. See, we got the. Bro, turn around. Turn around.
Our boy
left.
Our boy Jerry's gone.
Couch in the bathroom.
You can't beat a couch in the bathroom.
But, walk through. Welcome to the backyard. Insane. I could literally live here full time.
Boom. And then you can either leave or come back in the crib. That's about it. I'll see you later.
Yes, hi. Is it possible to have the fireplace going?
What do we got going?
Fireplace right there.
Under. Who's that?
Who is that? Theodore's fireplace. Shout out Theodore. The boys are staying warm.
Photos are getting imported right now. I'm on these trips every day after dinner. Go back, import the photos. Throw them on the story, bang, next day. What is this? All right, I'm thinking of, I was kind of feeling a nice burger. So why not send the 52 euro burger?
What about the club sandwich? I'm down for
that. All right, yeah, I'll go for more of a budget option, the club sandwich. It's got
budget option.
50 euros, but bro, it comes with french fries.
What else?
You gotta understand french fries.
Good evening, how are you?
Perfect. Thank you so much. Have a good night.
Good night. Good night, sir.
Cue time lapse.
Cue till the cigars arrive.
Back at the crib, who is here to say hi? The legend himself. Dude, this cat is a legend.
This guy literally lives the life.
Oh, he's following you.
You better close the doors.
Nah, he can post. We got a cat in the villa. What up, kitty? He just wanted to check it out, now he's leaving.
Tossing the drone up. Let's see what shots we can get.
Zero 0652 already hit me a lick, let's move. Tryna legit, check me a suit. I guess I commit, like who would have knew? I had a rip in most of my shoes. She don't wanna link, it's not enough views. A couple of ticks, she left it on blue. I know what it is.
Going to miss this place. I think this genuinely was the one of the most incredible. I think top three most incredible stays I've ever had. This pool alone could pass as a hotel pool, but it's literally just a pool in your backyard. Yeah, Borgo Santo Pietro. It's a wrap. See you in Rome.
Rome.
Thank you, sir.
Money burns a hole in my pocket.